spake as they were moved by the Holy Ghost. Doesn't matter. It doesn't matter if you believe in Luke chapter 1, verse 35, and that's when he became the Son of God, when he was begotten in Mary's womb, or if you believe that he's the Son of God because he was begotten from the dead, according to the scriptures, Romans chapter 1, verse 4, and declared to be the Son of God.